What's up, guys, and welcome to the channel. Today I am playing Super Mario Odyssey again. Right now I'm in the Metroid Kingdom, which is really cool because it's like real life. So far I've just been trying to collect Power Moons, but I only have one, so I'm trying to see how many more I can get. So I'm just gonna jump down to the ground here. Hopefully it doesn't like kill me or something. Okay. And cool thing is there's like real people in it. So I'm gonna go ahead and check out this place. Okay. I do not know what he said. I'll just read it again because I wasn't paying attention. Okay, nobody gets in here but the building inspector. It's obvious from the get up that you're not the inspector. So I'm just gonna go ahead and wait for someone to let me in there. While I go around this building, see if there's anything in here. So I'm gonna see if I can try to get back up to where it was before because I have a good angle of everything from up there. So I'm gonna go ahead and oh, there's some boxes here. They might have a power moon in them. Okay, it's just coins, but that's good. I'm gonna check out this ledge right here. There's a new power moon in it. Oh, at the edge there's, what's this? Oh, it's a toad. Okay, that's a power moon, I guess. Thank you, Toad. I just gotta go back up to where I was before. Okay, so I'm just gonna go around all these buildings here. There's been a lot of coins hiding around here. Maybe something in this trash can. Oh. How many coins is that? Does it like never end? Okay, that's a lot. Okay, so here's the electricity cord. I'm gonna go ahead and go up to this building. Okay, I'm gonna stop off right here, I guess. Check out what's around here. This just leads down to the ground, so I'm just gonna get all these coins. Oh, that one has a lot. Looks like there's coins down here on this pole. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab all those. Maybe save up for the Metro Kingdom suit, which you can probably buy in a crazy cap. So I'm gonna go ahead and wall jump back up here. And, okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and get back to where I was before, because I saw a power moon earlier looking at the top. Just can't see how to get to it. Right down there, there's a power moon. But I don't think I can make that jump. So I'm just gonna go ahead and jump down to the floor and check out what's near there. Okay. Okay, so maybe this electricity cord could lead me there. Where does this take me? It takes me down. Okay, so I'll just check out what's down here. There's a lot of the coins. I'm gonna go back up. Oh, maybe I have to go up by jumping on these umbrellas, I think. Maybe I have to do the triple jump. Okay, so that doesn't work. Is there any other way up there? I don't see anything. So I'm just gonna go ahead and hop right back down. Oh, so So maybe that could get me somewhere. How you can capture this? Oh, there's Paulina waiting for me. Check out what she's doing. Hello, Paulina.
Hi.
Okay. Festival. Okay. Four backup musicians. Okay, I'm gonna. You can be a backup musician, right? Right. Right, drummer? Right. Okay, so. Okay. So, he's gonna give me a promise. Maybe each one of these magicians is gonna get, musicians is gonna give me a power moon. Oh. It's like we're already here. Can I make him play it faster? Yeah. Okay, so. There's probably some sort of power moon in here. Hidden. I don't see any though. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and Paulina wants to say something. Oh. We still need three more for the festival. Okay, so I'm gonna go get three more magicians, I guess. Musicians, I keep saying magicians. Okay, I'm gonna get four more musicians. Or three more musicians. So, I guess I just have to go around. There's a guy that I saw singing earlier in the park. I can get over to wherever the park is. I don't know where the park is though. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and try to find that park, wherever it is. Might be that thing with the light shining on. I'm just gonna go ahead and check all the way around this whole city. Oh, I think it's over here. Yeah, I think it's on this little platform. Okay. Yeah, it's right here.
Oh, cat. Oh, he calls off your day. Oh, cat, it's not that.
Okay, so he wants to play. He gives me a power room. Okay, that's good. Okay, Pauline is just going to tell me I need two more now. See if I can find another one of those shining lights. Okay, so I'm just gonna be going around the city, seeing if I can find any musicians. I don't see any beam of light anywhere so far. I'm gonna go ahead and. Here's another park. Or I think I saw another guy singing. Yep. Here he is. Okay. Okay, this is the third musician. He's gonna give me a power moon. So. There's Paulina, now I got with her to tell me I need one more. I don't see the light anywhere, so I'm just gonna go and get somewhere out in the open. does this lead to? I haven't been in here yet. Oh, I guess it takes me to the top of wherever this building is. But I can't see anything from up here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do this little thing. This seems pretty cool. I'm gonna have to go ahead and parkour up here. Oh, there's a bullet bill. I think I'm gonna have to capture that. I don't see anything else up here, so I'm just gonna go back down. I'm gonna go back to the Odyssey, wherever that is. Odyssey, Odyssey, Odyssey. Okay, there's the Odyssey. Now, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Thank you for everyone that's watching. Please leave a like and please subscribe. Bye.